Like four games, dude.
The game just came out.
And we're live!
Hey.
And we're
live. Okay, it didn't auto-tweet.
Hey, Dylan.
What's up, buddy?
What you doing there, buddy?
Cleaning.
Yeah. Major, say something funny for the FWAB IRL content.
I don't have anything.
God damn it.
This is a disaster.
Yeah, this isn't a time for laughing. It's a time for mourning. Oh.
What if I just skipped this? Would that be funny?
Welcome back, gamers!
Fun. Oh, look at that butt. Ooh. Oh, we're wearing a skirt? Hell yeah.
Who likes short shorts? I like short shorts.
Just a still picture? Am I supposed to touch the screen or anything? Or, I suppose I'll touch the A button. Yeah, I'm feeling that too. Because today on Friends Without Benefits, brought to you by Bink Video, Autodesk Gameware Software, and that icon, that saving icon, in version 1.1.0, we're playing Sonic Boom! Rise of Lyric! Whoa!
On the Nintendo Wii U.
Oh, we just chose a guy now.
We're here. I'm Dave.
Oh, son of a bitch! Dragons is locked? What?
You suck.
That's the guy I was gonna put. Donkey Kong's locked? What? Koopa Kid's locked? What?
Hey guys.
Meow. That means hello and cat. We're playing Cat's Epic Puzzles
today
on Friends Without Benefits today. This is a game that, while Dylan and I were looking for a game that we could play on the channel, while logged into my account, I should add, saw Cat's Epic Puzzles in the casual section on Steam and immediately spent $2 of my hard-earned money. So now I'm the proud owner of Cat's Epic Puzzles.
I'm out of X. Oh! Oh!
That's what the heart does!
Are the axes!
That makes so much sense!
Oh my gosh! No wonder I got stuck without able to throw
the hearts is item juice.
Oh my gosh, that makes no
sense at all! You have to have the power of love to throw the axes!
Dude, my knee hurts.
Yeah. Exactly.
I'm very sorry.
I think
file for workers comp.
I am.
Major, why does your knee hurt?
I think something with like the way my legs are suspended, because I have to sit back and my feet don't hit the ground.
I'm just too small for this big boy couch.
Yeah, like if you look over, my feet are just kind of dangling.
You want me to
just move forward?
You want me to assume the pillow position? I'll pillow you right now, Major.
Yeah. What do you?
Yeah, that'll work.
Just scooch up, Major, feet on the ground.
Wow. I didn't think the problem would be fixed this easily, so this is really good.
Major!
I'm thinking!
I don't care, just go, please!
I'm trying to think about what is optimal so I can win.
Who cares? Stop touching my feet, fucking Gaylords.
I'm sorry, don't put you guys your feet know in my bubble, you guys bro.
That's not your bubble!
What?
What are you? I cannot put my feet any closer to my body unless I'm hunched over like a fucking Dracula!
Hold on, viewers. Our DS controller is on the frick. God damn it, Dylan, hit him with the Fortnite dance. Whenever anything goes wrong in the series, Dylan is segueing with fucking Pikachu doing a Fortnite dance.
What are we gonna play today, Dylan? What are we starting?
Welcome to the party pod. Yeah, you too, Toad.
We're gonna play what now?
Okay, Major, what are we playing today? Because Dylan is off his fucking meds, apparently.
We're gonna play,
Damn it.
You can ask me.
Dom, what are we playing today? No, we're not playing Buh! That's not a thing! Buh mode!
Yo, where's my effing paycheck?
we don't believe in paychecks anymore.
Yeah, I'm freaking starving.
We get paid in good times and laughs and gabs. Yeah.
That's some bull right there.
What do you mean? You're not having the best time right now?
I'm having a good time, but I would like to get paid for it.
No, you won't.
I'm messaging the group chat right now. All caps, A.
Where my money?
And he's doing it too.
A.
Character.
Seems more.
Yeah. I tried to think of a punchline.
I mean, just where my money, on. Bitch?
I'm trying to think of
where's the money,
where's
bitch?
My money, bitch?
I do like that it shows you, like, the numbers, the paddles at the end, so you can yell at like, your little brother if you didn't, like, hold his own.
What are you saying, Donna?
Yeah.
Okay, Sega, this one's on me.
Yeah.
Make a mobile game.
Yeah?
And it's just the Chao Garden.
Boom. There it is. You just made yourself a millie. Congratulations, idiots.
You can sell, like, you can just, like, buy rings, you know, like in you know, microtransaction fashion.
Yeah.
To get better chow eggs.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
Fire. Oh no.
Another turtle made it to the water.
Oh no. I'm actually playing World of Warcraft. Holy shit. I'm really, really good at these now.
Yeah.
World of Warcraft has forced me to be so fucking good at this type of puzzles. I don't like these cats. They look scrunched together.
Oh no. Okay.
Do you think the Six Flags guy is still alive?
No.
Damn.
Literally impossible.
You're like, I made sure of it.
N
comes after M.
But it's an alphabetical keyboard. I hate those. Oh, I wish I had a keyboard.
I do.
Oh, at least it gives you like a ton of time. Boom, toss up, let's go.
You misspelled enemy.
Wait, what?
You put an E instead of an M in enemy.
Oh, god damn it!
Fly up the door. I thought so. He was just flying in this, There he is! There he is! There he is! There he is! Yes! 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 Yes!
Oh, I don't like how long he is.
He's extremely tall in this one.
He's a long boy.
I don't like that they made Shadow a long boy.
I didn't stop to consider that Shadow was going to be in the game, but now that I think about it, like, of course he's going to be in the game.
Come on.
But I just got a little bit happier inside.
Oh, look at this form.
Look at this. God, it's like Breath of the Wild. Just climbing 90-degree vertical walls.
Climb it up. You think it's kind of silly. You can just climb anything on that. But also, like, gameplay-wise, it sounds fun. Still haven't played that game.
It's a explorer in the video game.
Yeah.
It's like No Man's Sky, but people love it instead of hate it.
Dylan, how could you say something so controversial?
Yet so brave.
And goals! I had ambitions!
Halo Reach is a kid, this motherfucker.
Well, okay.
Back in my day.
I was technically a teenager. I was anal about it, but I was a young lad.
Back in my time.
Best Halo game, by the way.
We used to...
It's true.
Oh, no.
It's true.
I think actually everyone is going to disagree with you when you say...
Nope.
Our
audience will agree. I'll have you know.
When you say, when Reach of the Gods...
The best one.
Halo Reach
is the best one.
Is the best Halo.
It had the best maps. It had the best creator map thing. Had the best vehicles.
That is probably the hottest take.
I gotta say, so far, this is one of my more preferred Sonic games.
Having a blast.
I'm having a boom. I'm having a boom of a
fucking
time.
Booming me.
It's
so good.
It's so good. Kind of going back to like the furry thing. Like, I think you're a loser if you like it, and I hate you. But I respect the passion. I respect the art form.
Right.
Because like some of the art, like I'll be the first to admit, it's pretty good.
Yeah.
I don't really like looking at dog cocks, but like, hey, that's a nice drawn dog cock. I'll give you that.
There's nothing wrong with the dog cock.
Well, I would...
If it's drawn.
Bye-bye, Porygon. Oh, it's the furry one. Bye-bye, furry one.
Guard of War.
Which one's better, Guard of War or Lopunny, Dylan?
Guard of War.
Why?
Fuda.
Oh, yeah, you do like that, don't you?
We've had this conversation.
Yeah, I remember.
It is, in fact, very straight.
Far right, Major.
Look how fast we're going.
Yeah, we're going down a water hill.
Yeah, it's really
I'm just what is a waterfall more so than a water hill?
No, that's a water cliff.
We have 28 seconds. We should get this time.
Yeah, we should maybe
what
get
are you guys
a,
talking
to
about?
A paddle.
I was trying to win the ball game.
This game is not worth me losing my forearm.
What are you? How hard are you shaking the thing?
Hard.
Why?
You just do this.
No,
like,
always hard.
Why?
Because I 110% every day.
All day,
all right,
every
well,
day,
we won anyway.
But yay!
You
there he is! There he is! Oh, shit! I want him!
Please.
Oh, there he is!
Okay.
Look at his face.
He's there, buddy.
Look at him. He's like, hey, buddy.
He's hey, like, what the fuck friend. Are you looking at?
Talk. Hey guys.
Oh, look at this boy.
Hey guys, welcome back to Nothing's Changed.
Wow, the frame rate also.
Oh, my really frames.
Am I going to touch this? Am I going to die as soon as I touch this?
Uh? Dylan, you're not. You were not doing anything. You're just doing jerk off motions. God damn it! Nice.
This works.
We're at work.
I want 30 paddles in there.
This is our job. Look at me now, Mom.
Breakneck pace.
This
is
all I've been doing this whole time.
Dude, my wrist is giving out.
Just turn your back to the camera.
Oh, dude, ramp.
Oh yeah.
Again. This is good. Don't look at me. I can't finish if you look.
You're not gonna believe it.
Oh, Major.
Full acid. We can't go whole episode. Here's the
it's hard.
On.
Here you go, buddy.
Thanks. I need the Sailor Moon. This is my mouse pad.
Fuck's sake, dude. Okay.
All right, Major.
Right, here we go.
All right, we're back.
Gotta turn it on.
Turn it on.
All right.
Major.
All right. We're getting there. We're still on the...
What are you doing?
Oh, sorry.
What are you doing?
You're just stroking his wiener with the mouse.
I was really close to finishing, but you guys really want to get this done.
We also have 2 stars, and I have 2 stars.
Okay, but we, the 3 people to your right, have 0 stars, yeah. Whereas you, the people to my left,
yeah,
have 2 stars.
Yeah, bitch.
Also,
yeah.
Is that also on your path?
No.
That sounds like a weird, like, word puzzle where it's like, if the Flaw Boys are recording and Dylan is to the left.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck! How many miles will the train go in 6 hours?
Determine the position of Kate on Dylan's lap.
Put her in the front seat. Put her in the front seat and let me drive.
Sit on Big Brother's lap.
Oh. Dylan and Cade style.
Isn't that right, Cade? Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like we're playing this over Discord rather than actually playing it.
Yeah.
Literally touching your shoulder currently. Massaging it gently as I typically do.
Yeah, you're on my lap, yeah.
And
here, switch around to like be sitting facing towards me on my lap now. And you can still play the game facing away from the TV.
Reverse cowgirl.
Yeah, that's the name of that thing.
It doesn't work.
Fucking
this is
controls.
The strategy. I am aging. No, I'm not.
Oh, I'm gonna come.
I actually am losing the worst.
Yes. Yes. Fucking go.
Welcome back, everyone.
Hey, paisanos, we're back playing Pokemon with the Pokies and the Mans.
Yep, we're gonna poke some Mans.
We are gonna do that, just like I do every night with your dad, Major.
My dad? Oh, jeez.
I don't want to talk about it. I don't know what I said. I was trying to think of something witty. I don't know why I got this New Yorker's accent.
I thought you were gonna say Dylan. You swerved me.
A pizza. Yeah, no, Dylan and I, let's talk about that later, but anyway.
Also, Major Little Thing, not you, Major.
I was like, what?
That's a different Major Little Thing.
Major Little Thing, aka that penis.
I thought you were about to just, like, tell me off about something. I was like, right here, like, on recording? Hey,
you know what? Muck is backwards. Yeah, you said it. That's right, you said the cum word. And now you must pay the cum toll.
The cum toll.
Yeah, you said the magic word, so now you gotta come to a cup 5 times.
5 times?
That it's on the door, Major. Did you not read the memo?
Cross the beams. Ooh. Oh yeah, our dicks are touching.
Amy nice. Has a dick.
Yeah, she does. So Dylan wants because he's so gay and stuff.
Yes!
Yeah, I said so.
Yes!
Yeah, that's what I said, Dylan.
Yes!
Yeah.
Amy has a dick, yes! H! Serve a picture? Yes! Show me what's in the car, Bill! Or whatever the fuck your name is. $45,000! Holy shit!
No, I wanna try the friend space, so I need to roll 5. It's a 3.
Okay.
What? It's no, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it's a 4.
Are you sure about that?
Well, stop! Stop!
Don, if you misplay this, I'm gonna scream.
It's a 5.
Oh, man.
No,
Don,
wait.
If you misplay this, I'm going to fucking shout. I'm gonna shout from the rooftops, dude.
Major.
What?
It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Don!
6.
Okay, you did it.
Friends without benefits, do simple counting.
No, you're fucking freaking me out, dude.
I really like gaslighting.
Something here. Which means
that what?
It's locked.
I think there's supposed to be
a lock. There's a key.
A door.
Yeah.
I believe there's supposed to be a door there.
Unlock doors and make for the.
He just. Okay. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a door there.
That looks like because that's not even textured on this side. I'll take it. Thanks, game.
This is gonna break. Oh no.
Uh oh. This. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Oh, baby.
Oh, that was a load, an incense loader right there.
Kill him.
Oh, up. Their map blinked. Huh?
Hmm? How will this story end?
Ah, we're rising up.
Yeah, we definitely.
But it's, what's,
Intruder alert.
Oh, kill the bad guys.
What's up, fuckers?
Here I go.
And
we're safe.
Why is the main antagonist a giant snake in a robot outfit?
I don't know.
Why is our protagonist a stupid blue hedgehog with tape on his fingers?
Oh, fuck. Oh,
come on.
Oh, this legendary bird is shattering my reality in two.
Oh, man. This is probably a pretty crucial part of the story of the canon.
There he is. In all the legendary glory. Pokemon. That is indeed Ho-Oh, the guardian of the sky around here. Oh, shit.
That is not a Ho-Oh.
That's not a Ho-Oh at all.
I feel engaged.
I'm legitimately having a good time playing Sonic. What's this game called? Boom.
Playing Sonic.
What is this?
A phrase I never thought would be true.
What the fuck? Why do I have a gun?
Have both of you tell me a joke. Whichever is the funniest, I will not steal from.
Okay, Don goes first.
Nope.
Don goes first.
Couldn't tell you, Bob. I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing.
Major.
Say Fortnite.
All right, Dad's in the lead.
All right, I gotta whip out the big guns for this one. All right, you ready?
Yeah. God damn it! We finally got one for them!
I'm waiting, so.
You're going. Not the guy. You're too young, but also old.
Thing. Let's get this round started.
Doodle-doo.
Do you know Vanna's like 61? She can still get it.
God damn, Vanna, let's fucking go.
How do I monster truck?
What? So bad.
Oh, hell yeah, brother. Did you get that? Did you get a picture of that? What is the moon's favorite song? Like the moon in the sky.
Oh, okay.
Gangnam Style.
What? Around the World by Daft Punk.
That's not Gangnam Style.
Dylan, please ready up so
you
can play.
Yeah, I thought that was a pretty good joke. I mean, like off the top of my head, you know, just, I mean, you guys fucking suck.
I could have come up with something funnier than that.
You said a duh.
Yeah, but that was pretty funny.
It made me laugh a lot more.
I mean, mine had structure. You know, set up punchline.
That's fucking stupid. He liked it so much, Dylan. He wants to hear another with another $2 super chat.
Fuck! Right. I only had one joke
here. I'll come in. You ready? I'll do it in a rhyme. My name's Major, and I'm here to say I suck a lot of dick, and I'm really gay.
I did not even watch so much as.
No, you just as soon as you saw it, you had to go buy the fucking game, for some reason. And I don't know why you did that to me and my hard-earned money.
It's okay. Fuck, we'll take $2 out of the money this video makes.
Okay.
And put it back into your Steam wallet.
I don't know if it's gonna make that much money though.
Come on.
I don't think many people are gonna watch Cat's Epic Puzzle.
What's wrong with Cat's Epic Puzzle?
I don't. There's just not. Oh, I like that cat though. It's got a good eye.
I actually didn't know that was one word.
I did not either.
Yeah. Today I learned. Nice. Collarbone, one word. I broke mine when I was three.
Oh, wow. Three?
Yeah, I was three.
Did you trip and fall?
No, it's way dumber than that.
What'd you do?
I climbed up onto the sofa, which was in our living room attached to the kitchen, and I said, hey, Mom, watch this. And then I dove head first off the back of the sofa onto the tile and broke my collarbone.
Wow. So your mom
even as a three-year-old, I was a fucking dumbass.
Oh, no. We need to consult the FWAB commentary flowchart because I don't know what to say at this point.
Hi, Catherine. Yeah, sorry to bother you. Just a quick one, really random.
So, Dylan, how about Kuroko's Basketball?
So, how about anime we've recently been watching?
Remember when I said I love Gaslighting Dawn on the show?
Oh, yeah.
That's fun.
Fuck!
I never said that, actually.
Yes, you did. I remember it.
Major's actually just jerking around now.
You guys not talk. I need to go.
Fucking come on! Stop!
Let's keep going.
Oh, Dylan's getting in on this. Now I know.
Robo arm.
What the fuck?
That's a robo arm.
I'm gonna take one. For my collection.
I think I'll take it. And cook it into a stew.
I've got it. I'll use this as a jack-off device later.
Hookshot.
Oh, what? Oh, so this is how I get around.
Uh-huh.
Woo. Fuck yeah, dude. Oh my god. What? Why?
Oh, this is the jerk off video game I've ever seen.
I am stroking it, dude. I'm rocking out with my cock out.
I disagree with all the games.
How the fuck am I climbing even? Hey, I'm so fast, bitch!
Dang, that's so close.
I disagree with what the game was.
I was rapping. Look how cute it is!
I will cooperate, but I get to keep one penguin in the corner just for me.
No.
What are you going to do to the penguin?
I'm just going to talk to him.
What?
Like, about the penguin thing.
I've got a red
penguin. Ask him how he's doing in penguin school.
Penguin school?
There is.
No, get him.
Get him.
No, no. Yep. No!
I'm gonna call you Bartholomew, and you'll be my friend forever.
Major, this is not what cooperating looks like.
I cooperated all game, and now I want to...
No, because you've not cooperated all game!
Now we're down to a B.
God damn it!
Oh, jeez, okay.
Where did they go? Did the rocks go?
He did a lot of punching.
He did such a hard punch.
X fucking B.
I get it.
Oh, oh. I can't. Cliffhanger, hanging from a cliff.
This is where we should end the episode.
Last time. Oh. Damn it. That's why they call him Cliffhanger.
Oh shit.
My life is a fucking joke. I'm so tired.
Oh, drive the boat.
Hell yeah, bitch.
Vroom vroom, I'm a boat.
I'm in my mom's boat.
Vroom vroom.
Fuck you.
Well, it's good.
It's not fair.
Look at that dude's ass, goddamn.
Damn,
he squats.
The Transformer.
Dude, holy fuck! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! You're really cool! I want one! Give me one!
Yeah, because I fucking flamed him up.
Oh, fuck. I'm a stupid loser, bitch. You were right the whole time.
I can't even fight you with my giant robot. You're not even wearing armor!
We're just so agile.
You used daggers! What the fuck? Oh. Pwned.
Yeah.
Major.
Major. You got two.
Major. Major.
You got two, Major.
Just like I planned.
Look at that. It's so sad now.
All planned, baby.
Oh, Mario, get it. Mario,
God, you're trolling me, dude.
It's okay. Look at all the ones I got, though. Cade, you and I will. You and I will carry it. God.
Watch this.
Whoa. Major.
Can we kick Major off the channel?
Even, I don't know.
Jacob, get in here.
Are we ever even going to be able to get an A? Like, these two fucking chuckle bucks.
We're getting grief, dude. It's not fair.
I'm just doing my best. Well, just look how thick Mario is, dude. God.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna spin.
Wait, you don't know what it is?
No, I do, but I want money.
Oh, okay, I'm like, I know what it is.
I know what it is too.
Oh, come on, lose a turn.
Nah,
pass
buddy.
It over to me, pass it over to me. Bankrupt!
No, bankrupt!
Let's fucking go.
That's frustrating.
My money, my money!
Talk to a guy who's hiding in the bush. Or is he just stuck?
I can't talk to him.
The game broke.
I think he broke it.
All right.
He got a thing.
I'm not sure how much that'll actually help me though, because I need to just roll very specific.
What? But what, guys?
It's a funny voice.
Hey, God, you're like our viewers. I'm gonna use this one.
That is the highest insult I've ever been given.
Wow, you recorded this like yesterday on a Mario Party thing. It's like, we're not out of videos, we just decided we wanted to do Mario Party.
Mm-hmm.
And we pushed back some other stuff that we had.
Yeah.
Whoa! We don't...
Also, it's like, oh my gosh, you guys did this 2 days ago, you're so lazy. It's like, fuck you, bitch.
No, we've been doing other stuff as well.
Yeah. This video's out on time, ain't it? How about watch the video and appreciate it?
But it's literally not even a fucking shiny Hippowdon.
I'm sorry that I don't know all 750 Pokemon and their female counterparts. I'm sorry. I didn't know. And again, I said it before and I'll say it again, it doesn't help that when you Google search shiny Hippowdon, the first two pictures are of a female Hippowdon.
Yeah, no, that's all.
It's okay.
It's cool. Yeah,
sometimes it just be like that though.
I can't believe Dylan is so salty.
I can't believe that's still a running gag in our community.
You can't believe that?
I like Raikou.
It's Suicune.
Like Suicune.
I don't know, Raikou's really good too. Not Entei.
Yeah,
it's between it's between Suicune and Raikou.
Entei's movie was stupid, and if you like it, I hate you.
Yeah, that also is true.
You did get the fun scene where they're wading through the like ankle deep river approaching the mansion at the very start. That was bizarre.
Yeah,
and it did have a lolly in it, so you know
that's also true.
Dylan probably likes it.
Yeah, I get it, because he's a paedo.
Though I've been getting a large number of those kinds of jokes lately, which I know I get it. That's like the funny joke that I set up, but like there's so many people like, oh, don't bring the school kids outside of their office around Dylan.
If anybody ever shows up to my apartment, I quit.
No, that's fair.
Yeah, like I will quit the show and I will leave Oklahoma.
I like our fans.
I think I'm the most vocal about liking our fans, yet they dislike me the most.
It's actually true.
It's really funny.
And I think I'm the most vocal about hating the fans, and they like me a lot.
Yeah, I think the YouTube comment section is the biggest missed opportunity in YouTube.
Yeah, I mean, most comment sections are just cancer. And I will say, most of the comments we get are just, it's fucking drivel. But
yeah, some of it is. But it's just like, they easily could like, they could like say stuff that would make us, the people they, like the channel they follow, adjust our content accordingly to what they want, but instead they just say vote. So
that's
like,
true.
How are we, what are we supposed to do?
Yeah,
there are so many of you weird motherfuckers asking for feeties.
Here's my
feeties.
There you go.
There you go. Now you can stop asking. Foot.
I just pulled a groin muscle
suck,
doing that. I hope you're ready.
Toes.
I hope you're happy. I saw a conversation where someone was trying to, they were trying to explain objectively how boat is funnier than groceries. And
what was the analytical breakdown on that?
I did not get into it because I did not want to lose brain cells. Fans call me idiots and it's funny. I'll call our fans idiots and I get flamed.
Hey everybody, it's Dwampka, fellow Fwobhead. What the fuck, guys? We can do better.
You know what I've realized about our fan base?
What?
They get really meta about our jokes, I feel like.
Well, yeah, it's because we're meta about our jokes.
Are we?
I think. I don't know. We just say boat all the time and people like it.
I mean, is that really meta or is it us just saying boat to say boat?
Well,
I mean, it's probably both.
I think it's taken on its own connotation at this point. I think it has more meaning than just saying boat.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
The boat has evolved beyond just being a boat. It's the concept of saying boat. It is the concept of the action of saying boat. It is not just saying the word
it's
boat.
It's more, because it's not us just saying boat. It's more of a satire of...
It's a deconstruction.
Right, of how other people will lean on common phrases to be funny.
Yeah, it's a good way of putting it.
Yeah, so
we can
like
just go with that.
It's like satirizing of other people who do
exactly.
That.
We're smarter than everyone else.
Exactly. We do it because we're woke.
Exactly. We are, listen.
Not beating a dead horse.
We are above this.
Exactly.
Yeah. No viewers, thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching and subscribing.
Hooga Baga Booba.
And giving us money on patreon.com/swap.
Whoa.
Patreon.com/swap.
So cool. I think we're like almost halfway to that boat.
Yeah,
we're going to get a boat.
We're going to get a boat.
That's
dude.
Literally
going
to
happen.
We're going to start recording from a rowboat.
Yes. No, I'm on a yacht, baby.
Okay, we're going to need a little bit more.
Yeah, we're going to have to bump up that goal.
Let's do it.
The next goal will be $500,000.
Can you guys smash it so we can get a yacht?
I want to be able to yeet on the yacht.
There he is.
Look at the little guy.
Look at that little guy. I like that cat so much. I love his coloring. He's so pretty. I love his whiskers. Are...
Oh my vision.
What the fuck are we doing?
I'm gonna open the door. I kind of just shitted all my ice at the very end because I'm like, oh.
I just took Dawn's ass to the face almost.
Nice.
Like my dreams.
Oh, I was about to say dream world for most of our viewers.
I wonder what it smells like.
You could find out.
Dawn, can I smell your ass?
What?
Nothing.
He is taken aback by his raw sexual prowess.
Oh man, that sword is just very phallic.
Whoa. 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 Hey, dude.
Hey, come on.
Chill the fuck out.
Come on, brother.
Oh, shit.
But a lot of bees.
Back the fuck up, bitch.
I like his cool electro sword.
Oh, damn. What is this, Star Wars?
Yo, what is up, guys?
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah.
I was not prepared for that.
I'm sorry for spooking you.
No, it's okay.
Oh, shit. New route.
Why are we playing this?
Because the kids love it.
Are we loving it, though?
I love it.
I love it.
I don't care.
What do you mean? I cares.
I love it.
I cares bigly. Okay.
Oh, my God. So, where even am I?
Here, no, I'll help you out.
Why are you over there? Oh, here I am. I'm holding... Oh, God.
How long is this video, Dylan? I need you to check real quick. Fuck.
Just
listen to Dylan laugh for however long this is gonna go on.
That sounds like the highlight video.
I hate this. I don't.
Why doesn't Dylan do it?
I don't know, because he's holding a drink, which he's sipping on so powerfully.
I'm glad we're doing this rather than any other game we could be
playing. Like
Fortnite.
Literally any game. And we're doing this.
But none of them are Cat's Epic Puzzles.
I like Dragonair.
Fox! Yes, he's your furry.
Yep. There you go. It reminds me of, like, anytime you say, ouch, like, I like anime character, and they're like, oh, did you know you do 15? I'm like, that's cool. I didn't say I wanted to fuck the anime character. I just said I like him, but that's cool, too.
Oh, it's in Virginia!
Yeah, I was like, there's literally no way he's not going to get it after
country
this.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong with Virginia. Country road, take me home. Well,
that's a lot of money.
Major's rich.
This is the most engaged I've ever seen Dylan with any video game.
Jacob just looked at me in the window and scared the shit out of me.
We got a new venue. Whoa, it's a carnival.
Right. Nobody knows how the rest of that song goes. No. It's a mystery.
Oh, he's unzipping the jacket. It's gamer mode.
It's time.
Welcome back to This Is My Girlfriend. And I got her this gig.
Welcome back to Knock Off Wheel of Fortune.
It's
all right, we see this.
Yeah, it's me and this bitch.
And the 13-year-old that stumbled on.
Yeah.
Hello, that's my dad!
I like that my controller rumbles when you pass me.
Yeah, he gives you a little, he gives you a little touch on the butt. Saying, good game.
Just like real life.
Good game, Major. Yeah.
And your body shakes violently.
Because you're just so turned on.
Yeah.
Here looks gross and penis-y.
Yeah.
I don't like this one.
I mean, World 3 is the phallic stage.
Yeah, I know it's supposed to be rocks, but this is all, it looks like we're in some sort of flesh hell.
Yeah.
And I'm not, okay, come I'm on not now. Into it, man.
That's fucking a skid it, gamers.
Let's skid it, Sonic!
Oh, how do I make the spinning stop? God damn it. I jumped off the spin pad and it's like, oh.
What the fuck just happened?
I just saw you poof. I jumped in the water, but I wasn't going fast enough, so I drowned.
Wow. Oh, God. Now I'm going to be dry forever.
Oh, I'm the king. I can get so much. Yeah, I'll go on Tinder and like...
Say, hey, I'm the king.
Instead of just like the, I'm verified on Twitter's pretty good, but like, hey, I'm your king.
I'm like,
You trying to see the royal chambers?
Fellers.
Yes, I'm trying to pick up dudes.
I don't know if that would fly.
Why not? Why can't there be two kings, Dylan?
I mean, like...
How cool would that be? It's like monarchy, but it's just for the dudes. It's a manarchy. Pat Sajak. Game preview. Pat Sajak and Vanna White. Not in this game.
Yeah.
Hey, welcome back to Friends Without Benefits. Ba-da-ba-da. Wrong game.
But oh, yeah.
Fuck. All those... And there's Major.
Hi, everyone. It's
there's
me.
There's me. And hello, Jaden. Hello.
Hello, Jaden.
Hello, Mr. Gray.
You seen anyone, Jaden?
Oh, toss up. Hey, I'll let you toss me up. Landmark.
I remember in 8th grade, I got in a lot of trouble for saying the word feminazi.
Against the sexist game on Steam.
And then one of...
Like this one. That game is great.
Yeah, it's good.
All right.
Thanks for the game.
She's a right mess.
I'm a right mess. Look at that thong line.
Y'all just leave her to me.
Hell yeah, brother.
God, I love her. This goes her outfit's like really fucking cute, and I love it a lot.
She's got those fucking hot pants.
Hot pants.
The shorts that literally could not be shorter.
Oh, I tried putting on... New. I said try it. I put on a pair of my girlfriend's shorts once and took a picture because she left them at my apartment. Had to angle it such in the mirror because my whole dick and balls was hanging out on one side of
it. Hey, look how nice this car looks now.
Yeah. Right? Well, now what?
Refuel it and then go to Cape Kiam.
Okay.
You don't really need to refuel it. I just want you to. Just because you haven't seen this part yet. She fuels it up for you. Oh, my God.
Cool.
Yeah, if you refuel at Hammerhead, then Cindy does it for you.
Thanks, Dylan. Very cool. I don't even know how much, like, actual...
Hell oh, yeah.
Okay, okay.
Oh,
I see.
Yeah.
I see.
Give her a spit shine.
I, too, love Megan Fox Transformers.
Oh, Sonic, help!
Oh,
help,
oh,
Sonic!
Oh, my God!
Sonic, I'm gonna die! Sonic, do something now! I can't even see what you're doing!
Welcome back, gamers.
Holy shit, I'm gonna die!
I don't know.
Play the Tantalizing Tower tomorrow!
Yes! Fuck yeah!
God damn
yes!
Yes!
I don't know, Keck. What is going on, guys? It's your boy, Pokeboy! We're playing Pokemon!
Now you say something, Dylan.
I can't. Ouija used shout. Dylan is paralyzed. He can't move.
What kind of girl do you think I am?
Who the hell do you think I am?
Just ask me to come back to your hands.
Boat.
Yeah.
I made myself laugh.
Her face.
She's trying to stay so
look at her.
Do you think I am?
Some fucking Nightwalker.
Oh, I love that movie. Oh, Nightcrawler, sorry.
Night Rider?
That's right.
Who does this actress look like?
Looks like a glass of water.
What?
What? See, told you.
What's she doing?
Told you, bro.
Dylan, have you played this game?
What's the problem there?
I'm just in Richard's head.
Oh, sorry.
What did you even do? Oh no!
What happened? Oh no!
Bro.
Nauseosis. Why'd you do that?
The fuck is wrong with
the conviction in that question?
What?
Why did you do that?
What the fuck?
I thought we were friends, dude.
That's how you play the video game.
Come on, bro. I thought we were friends.
What oh, wow. Fuck? And you're going to make it tick down once. Real mature, Dawn. Used to
serve house fly down below.
I think this part was added in. This is all. I think this is new stuff.
The Nazi patch.
This is like everything I'm not as a video game player.
Platforming, precision, skill.
Yeah, resource management.
Resource management.
Composure.
General awareness.
Yeah.
God, I'm like big chilling right now. I'm laying so far in the couch.
You are just completely stretched out.
Man, I'm just.
It's a boat! Parts are out. Oh, we have to go get the boat parts though in order to use this method of transportation.
Take the bubba. We have a deal. We need to fix the boat.
Okay.
Find the parts for Sally's boat.
I want to go in Salty's boat.
Ah, oh, yeah. But also, we're fucking gunning out of here
yeah,
later,
dude,
bitch.
This is how you drive a goddamn boat.
Holy shit.
Haddock! Holy fuck, I have an idea.
You want to take it yourself, bitch.
That was fucking silly.
Made me stop the boat.
God. Oh, knock
Holy
the boat
fuck. Thing. Okay. Well, I mean, yeah, we know what that one is.
Uh-oh.
That piece showed up and made everything all fucky.
I thought it was juicy.
Oh, no, I thought it was juicy, too. I was about to hop in there. Uh-huh.
It's not.
What the fuck?
Is this a thing?
What are you... No fucking way. Spicy pumpkin bread?
Yeah, dude. It's gotta be it, right? Yeah, I did it!
Who the fuck has spicy pumpkin bread?
Uh-oh. What the fuck?
Hey, guys, slice!
Hands off my friend.
Fucking what?
He pulled the old switcheroo on us.
Oh.
He is a master magician.
It's my friend.
Aw, and he also knows karate.
What? Really? He gave us, like, the fucking, like, the death punch?
He Vulcan pinched us.
Oh, fuck, don't destiny bomb me, speaking of which. Don't do it. Don't do it.
A lot of people have...
Okay, here we go. What did she
say? Rinse and escape for the dream. Oh!
Oh! No!
No!
Damn.
Yeah.
Meryl.
Meryl, I can handle that well enough.
Boink.
Okay. Very, very funny. Oh, very, very funny. Okay.
See,
this is Gen 5. We'd be in trouble.
Oh, yeah.
Totodile.
Totodile, okay. That's also fine.
Legends are what we need. You decided this. What you said. What did she say?
Wow, really? Wow, really?
Oh,
really? That's how Keck dies?
Sometimes it's okay to cry and hug a bro.
It's okay to feel sad sometimes.
And if you, you know, you want a J.O. together sometimes, that's okay too.
You guys remember the Beatles?
It's not gay. If the Beatles did it, it's fine. Come together
right now. Literally.
Every time. One, two.
Buckle my shoe.
Three, four. Mom's four.
No. Whoa! He's not, dude. Take it back. Take it back.
That was quite mean.
Take it fucking back.
Don't be mean to Kate's mommy. She watches all these videos, man.
She does. She's crying at home.
Oh, do you also like a tornado?
Oh, my God. It's because her favorite character, Major Duncan, is being mean.
Her favorite character, the human being, Major Duncan.
Yeah. You know, I don't even have a stage name. It's literally just my first and last name.
Yeah, when we stop recording, he does not speak.
That's true.
He does not exist outside of this show.
It's true.
It's actually just an impression that Dylan does. It's really good.
I could get a five.
Ooh, Lapras, don't ice beam me.
Oh, no. Oh, no, what have I done? Oh, why did I stay in on this? Oh, my God, why did I stay in on this? Oh, my fucking God, what have I fucking done? Why did I do this? Oh my God, thank you! Oh shit, we're frozen!
Hey, I got my friends back. They're like, oh my God, what happened? What have they done to you, Nock, my king?
Gotta say, at this juncture of Sonic Boom, having a great time.
I am having a lot of fun. Legitimately,
I don't know what the big I don't understand what the big hubbub is about.
Yeah, it's just a neat little platformer.
Oh, you hit the cutscene and I fell to my death.
There you go.
It cut my momentum.
Yeah, very cool. This thing is armored, bro. I've never seen this. Are we? Can you back up?
I can't do anything. I'm pressing all the buttons.
Flying on a Charizard.
Get me out of here, beefy airy. Take me up on your dragon back.
I wonder how many trainers die in tragic flying Pokemon accidents.
You got a radio tower to land, or else you're going to fucking crash and burn into another flying Charizard or something.
Oh, we got Butterfree cleared for landing.
I'll sign Butterfree 3-1. You are clear to take off.
I wonder if the president of this of Pallet Town is bragging about how there's no more Pokemon flying accidents.
It is incredible.
What the fuck? What? What is happening? I can just call in the god now? Are you fucking kidding me? This is busted. I am a god. Holy shit.
No, wait.
Yeah. Watch out, bitches. Holy fuck. It's just dead. What the fuck, dude?
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Okay.
Yeah. That's... Yeah, look at that.
How often do I get to do that? Oh. I'm just gonna...
Just
run away!
Just roll, baby.
Run away! I want to get out of here.
I was gonna say the same thing.
I'm glad we were both in a ludicrous kind of mood.
I love Luda.
Luda. We're hitting ludicrous speed.
I'm Chris.
We've gone flat. God, I fucking love Spaceballs.
I don't even know what
coast to coast.
Whoa.
Yeah.
You know, that's nothing, by the way. That's just nothing, but...
Spaceballs, coast to coast?
Yeah, it's all the show.
It's Space Ghost, coast to coast.
Yeah, that's why I said that's nothing, but whatever.
It's same gibberish.
Yeah, no, Spaceballs is...
It gets major sometimes, so like, I mean, I keep doing it.
I mean, it's really funny when Dylan blends references.
Whoa, hey, buddy, can I get the... Hey, barkeep! Hey, I got a pitch from Miller over here!
Yee-yee, brother.
You have a condom?
Yes, Major, yes!
And his hat!
Oh, look at this dude! Look at that!
Oh my god!
Oh no!
Who is this fucking dude?
Tails' uncle?
This guy looks hideous!
Oh no!
This guy looks really, really ugly and bad!
Extra bad luck,
oh, no.
Space.
Hey, you're gonna get the bonus points.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Lose a star.
Uh-oh, am I playing a bad luck game?
I've been told on our Patreon Discord. Oh,
give a star to last
no.
play
that you can get mega fucked over by these.
No, no, no.
Well,
ooh.
Oh, wow. Oh, you're broke.
I just lose 30 coins?
30 fucking coins.
Dude!
Yikes.
Holy shit. That's like, I think that might just lose me the game.
Yeah, that's
it. I can't do shit now. I just rolled up on. Oh my god.
You got owned.
You can talk to Dylan too if you subscribe to patreon.com.
Licky licky.
Licky licky.
Ooh.
I fucking love licky licky.
I love him too. It's a Wi-Fi signal. Blast burn.
He's a Wi-Fi signal pointing to his cock.
The reception gets stronger the farther down it is. Great that, Pokemon.
That's what the, that's what, it's like the, it's the tower that produces the signal. This is Wiener.
Great mon.
Hello.
Fucking stop! Dude, stop!
That's okay.
See, and now you're forced to buy this.
I mean, this isn't necessarily a hindrance.
Yeah. I mean, well, I'm gonna get the stars.
I don't give a fuck about you.
Wow.
Oh, bitch.
And.
Oh no!
Suck my butt ass.
His butt ass!
My big butt ass.
Oh, shit!
Now how many stars are you buying?
None.
Yeah,
fucking none. God damn it.
Little bitch.
I was so rich. I had everything. And they took it all away.
How's your day, Dylan?
That's all I got.
Oh no, we're out of commentary. Uh-oh. The well's run dry, dude.
Fuck!
A thick fuck!
Fuck!
I like a thick fuck.
I'm a thick fuck.
I like a thick fuck. Fuck.
Yeah, that's Mike Tyson's cover.
I'm a thick fuck. I like a thick fuck.
Scoop!
Scoop!
Dorkoop!
Dork.
Time to rev the engine.
Yeah, Sonic, it is.
It's woo-hoo. Time to rev that engine, brother. HHK Kona.
Listen to her purr, baby.
Oh, welcome back to Sonic Boom. Goddamn, we're doing an episode two,
can't,
huh? All right,
can't
come to that already.
Doing more of this. Hello.
God, Fob must really be desperate.
The fuck is this turtle?
Oh, hello. What the? Jesus.
I'll kill you, turtle.
There it is.
Hello, Toadette. I'll be there in a bit.
Go get that bitch.
I will go get that bitch.
Thanks.
That bitch.
That bitch.
That bitch.
That fucking bitch.
That fucking bitch.
She owes me money!
Hey, kids.
It's gonna be so cool. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wham.
I don't know. Yeah.
Wasn't that cool, guys? Come on.
Come.
Come on, give me a little. Show me some props, dude. That was fucking dope. You can't do that shit. Come on.
He's frozen.
Dude.
God,
come on.
I'm gonna look like such a dickhead, dude. Oh my god.
I already hate you, so, you know, I can't hate you any more than I currently
That's
do.
That's a good thing, because I'm failing horribly at Sonic Boom.
I was just in there. There's like a coat sitting on a throne, I promise. And there's like all these servers. I like that the flashlight's still 3D, too.
Yeah.
It's just poking out.
Oh, hell
gamers!
Oh, it's me!
Oh, shout out to Bloodborne.
Yeah, Bloodborne.
Knack 2, baby!
I'm gonna be like to a man of the people.
I would like you to go over to
you
me.
Have to do
oh,
it,
yeah, okay.
So I get to change.
Who would you like to
oh
be,
my
Don?
God,
don't get fooled. This is me controlling this, not Don.
Let me be that. Let me be Monty Mole.
Monty
Mole. No, never mind. I want to be Boo.
I'll say, let's play the stupid.
I was like, wait, no, I forgot. He's actually right. Terrible.
Boo's pretty good from the looks of it.
Major, what would
what
you like?
Major?
I would like to be Wario.
Oh,
back to Wario.
From
okay.
Famous game Mario Kart Double Dash.
I want to be Monty Mole.
Look at me! Look at me!
Gets to play.
Oh, it's payback time, bitches. Dylan has refused to play this game.
Hell no.
What do you mean, hell no? Why do you always make me play the shitty games like Fortnite and the things and the such?
I don't want to play that shit.
Well, I don't either, but I'm doing it anyway because that's what I gotta do for my job.
It's okay, I'm just here to laugh.
I am
that's my
here
job.
To cry. It's a duality, man. You need a little yin and yang.
I'm a normal boy.
I'm a dice block.
I like a rice cock.
All right.
If you get every single crown in the game, you get the secret scene at the end where Sonic fucks Knuckles.
All right, well, strap in, boys. We're going for 100%. We got to get the hundo.
It is Thursday, my dudes.
That is the vine.
No, it's not.
It is Friday, my dudes.
It is Saturday, my dudes.
It is the winter solstice, my dudes.
Well,
it is night.
Well, look, now we're a Team Rocket gal.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's crazy. Wogue. It's a funny word.
This happens a lot, like, internet culture will use a word, and I think it's dumb, so I'll use it in real life, ironically, and then it becomes a part of my language. Like, I still say swag.
Fuck,
like, still.
Dude.
Like, if someone's like, hey, I'll come get you in, like, an hour, I'm like, swag.
That's a throwback Thursday. I haven't heard swag be used in a minute.
God.
Sign, steal,
deliver. Smash and crab.
Will be.
What?
Smash and crab.
Major, how?
Wow. Properly. I don't know.
He's what? So fast.
He just stays in the middle.
What do I do? How do I?
He moves way too fast. He has no commitment on that dash.
Look at this dash dance, dude.
So what are Knuckles and Amy doing in the middle of all this
fucking
shit?
Fucking. They're fucking, oh. Like in my fanfic.
Yeah, okay.
Where they fuck.
And then Knuckles gets priggered.
Yeah, you read it, Kate. I'm surprised. I didn't think you knew about it.
Hi, Toadette.
So with?
I'm also a pretty princess, like you.
So the
ship. Oh, no! No! Fuck!
Screen cap that.
Wait,
What? They literally made it dawn proof.
I bumped my control stick.
They have dawn proof the stars. What the fuck?
Thank you, Nintendo.
There you go.
So I think jokes are the quickest way to a woman's coochie. Yeah.
Why do you think I do this fucking job?
It's true.
Gets me poos on the day.
That's gonna work.
Google
Chocobo Carnival.
You gotta be kidding me.
Aw, don't.
Oh, big boy punch.
The butt. Block the foot.
Wow. Wow. Holy fuck, I'm strong.
Do it again. Thanks, Gladio.
I'm fucking hitting the meteor back in, out of the. Oh, shit. Oh, that didn't work. Ow! Fuck!
I should have put on a leather jacket.
Fuck!
This girl told
She's
us
She's talking
to...
about some shinies or something.
I'm just going to go where the yellow arrow's pointing us. Also, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God.
This just is not working out for this area.
Boop.
Fucking stop! I'm trying to play! Don't do it!
Chaotic evil.
Stop! There's a fucking Toontown character I'm trying to talk to! I wanted to not happen!
Fucking chaotic. Hello. Oh, God, we're here
who
now.
Turned out the lights?
That was very expensive.
So many goddamn fish.
Well, I've got it. Oh, I got it.
What's up? He's like on the other side of the world.
Yo! I got it! I got an idea!
Like, right there. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, no. This is terrifying. I'm glad I'm in control right here.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I can't.
God, Naruto.
They're not... Did you see that? They were running... At the same speed that they were running in slow-mo when it was not slow-mo.
Yeah.
Look at this! They're not moving! Literally not moving!
When is it Prompto's turn to get fucked up in battle and have a cool new scar?
Ooh. Whoa!
Get out of here, little kid! It's like, dude!
Fuck off, manlet!
Because I'm a Amy at heart. Hello.
What does that mean?
Here I am.
Oh,
and
Jesus.
Here I am.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God! Make it stop! Make it stop!
God!
What the fuck? What the fuck is going on? What is happening?
Don't trust Clinton.
Look how dark she is sitting in her fucking
lock her up. Oh fuck. Snag that.
Snag that.
Snag that.
You are a mom's a whore.
Wow.
Snag that.
That was rude, dude.
Yeah, well, you called my mom a whore too. In a previous episode.
I don't remember doing that.
Did I do that?
Was that you or Major, actually?
Ooh, it might have been.
I think that was you, Major.
Yeah. Definitely me.
Oh.
Whoa! There he is!
He's the Shadow!
Yes!
That's why he's in Shadow!
Yes! I'm a little busy saving the world. So cool.
I'm a little busy saving the world. You're not even good enough to save the world.
Weak, and you know what makes you weak?
Your friend, your weakness.
Woo! There it is.
What? Okay, we did
What's
it.
What's that? Man, really? There's no way that was it. Yeah. I guess I was hitting him.
I got roundhouse kicked.
Why are boss fights in Sonic always not good?
Yeah.
I don't get it. Egg Golem was the only good one.
Controversial.
No, it was a great fight.
How could you be so controversial yet so brave, Gabe?
It was a great... You didn't like the fucking Egg Golem? Who doesn't like the Egg Golem? Everyone loves the Egg Golem.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit, she's hot.
It's that guy that Buddy was talking about. Oh, fuck.
So is she, like, is she chill?
This is Aranea Highland.
Whoa!
She's a dragoon.
Dude, she's fucking cool. What's up, bitch?
Wait. But yeah, she doesn't, it's hard to warp strike her. You just get cutscenes oftentimes whenever you're
cool, though. Uh-huh. Yeah, bitch!
Uh-oh. Oh, well. Looks like you lost that exchange. Oh god, I wish that were me.
Did I just go Super Saiyan? Am I gonna be flying for the rest of this fight?
We are fully woke.
Now you fucked up.
Oh, fucking music. We're fully woked.
Oh, you fucked up, dog. Boom, bitch! Boom, bitch! Full of a blam!
Do a hit.
Here's another one for the road, motherfucker.
Remember this one?
Whoa! Ooh. Oh, yeah.
This particular fight, I think, is... Again, it's not necessarily engaging from a gameplay standpoint, because you're
cool.
You're really fucking strong. But, like, if you look, the fucking music...
No, this is awesome.
The amount of shit that's going on, you're flying around, you're fighting the world's biggest motherfucker.
Yeah. Just split him down the middle.
Oh. Yeah, bitch!
What's she order?
Fish fillet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. My blood's actually water.
Ignis.
I've got it!
I've got... Oh.
I've got it!
I'm just like, I'm like, I've got it!
Can I just fly to the top of the mountain, please? Like, why is that not a thing that I can do?
The fucking tension is building.
I think I know how the allies felt going into D-Day now.
Yeah.
I think I can relate to my grandparents' strife. Let's fuck Red up.
Just a bunch of dots.
Let's fucking get him. We have overcome so much adversity. There's no way.
Preschooler Marshall is a bag on.
Oh, come on!
Oh, come on!
No! No!
Wait, with hail, huh?
Yeah, it's hailing.
Oh.
There's no fucking way.
We're gonna get one shot.
No! What do we do? What do we do?
We don't have to walk out of this with all six of them alive. We need to walk out with one of them alive.
That is true. that is entirely true.
Yeah, we can't just toxic cheese him because he's gonna full restore eventually.
No, you're right.
It's a bag on. His stats aren't that good.
We will get one shot by the level 88 bag on.
We will get one shot as Dragonite.
Positive, yeah.
Well, I actually think our stats are better than his. I think Outrage will kill him.
I'm honestly inclined to believe that.
I think Outrage will just kill him.
I think the faster Pokemon here wins. There's no way he's faster than us. There's no way he has a higher attack than us.
I think we just kill him with Outrage.
Let's kill him with Outrage. I think we do too, honestly.
He's a fucking bag on. If it was a Salamence, we were fucked.
Oh yeah, no, we would just lose immediately. Okay, just keep going. Oh, thank God.
Easy, that's the hardest part of the fight, most likely.
That was so much easier than I expected it to be. I thought we would have gotten it. If it was like any legendary Pokemon, we were dead. Like any of them, like pretty much any of them. Holy shit.
Pokemon Heart Gold version.
We did it.
There you go, fucking losers. We played a Pokemon.
Whoa! I'm being
mean for it.
Whoa! I'm glad we played this. I love this game.
It was a fun adventure.
This is my favorite Pokemon game. Yeah, I'm glad you hopped on. Like, But yeah, there you go. There's all of Pokemon Heart Gold for what is important, I suppose.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah. Mm. Why is that?
Why did you hate it, Noctis?
My dad all serious and sad.
This is where my dad spanked me.
Speaking of being all serious and sad, this music.
Yeah, also I rolled up my sleeves.
Oh, we took out, some of our boys took off the jacket, but not Ignis because he gets cold.
Shall we? Can I see your photos?
Prompto, can I see your photos?
Oh, is this what it, is this what it culminates to?
Yeah. I need one photo to take with me.
Do I get to pick?
You get to pick.
Yes!
It's immediately match and save.
Oh yeah. The one I think you already know.
I think I'll take this one. No backsies.
No backsies. Yeah.
I think I'll take this one.
Oh, I really hope it's like a dramatic cutscene where like I'm like about to lose and then I look at the photo and I'm like, give me strength, and I like put it up in my face and I'm like, please.
Well shit. I believe
he can point warp too.
He has the king powers just like us.
Whoa, anime. What's up, bitch?
He knows magic. Look at that.
I think he caught himself on fire a little bit.
He did, in fact. That's what that little icon means.
Fucking idiot.
Quit doing JoJo poses at me. Oh shit. Arden used double kick.
Holy fuck! Holy fuck!
Are you kidding
and
me?
And we thought we were helping him? He just summoned God and now they're flying around shooting like missiles at each other. Holy fuck!
They're
that
200,
guy.
200 feet in the air.
Big boy punch. Boom. Plant. And he's dead. Then I shoot him with an actual nuclear rocket. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. Oh man, I'm fucking him up.
Hitting the, oh yeah. We're using
everything.
We're using all of the royal arms.
God damn. Oh. Oh.
Wonder if our dad's sword's gonna be the last one.
Bet it is even.
The shield and then.
Oh, blam!
Sword. Get Ganondorf, bruh.
That is how you would end it. Yeah, by killing you, bitch.
They're all looking on, they're like, okay.
Alright, yeah, I guess he wins. That one's the king. Hey! Everybody, that one's the king!
The throne.
Yes! Yes!
Was the payoff worth it?
Hell yes! We fucking did it, dude! Check it out! Look at these tits, babe! Oh my god!
Tulsa as fuck. More like Tulsa as shit.
Turn the video off, man.
Okay. Bye, guys! Bye-bye! Bye, Pete and Bowsette. This is a sexy babe.